And let's see what else is making news around the world.
Israel has continued its bombardment of Lebanon, ignoring calls for a ceasefire. At least 700 people have been killed since Monday, a Hezbollah commander among them. And just a day before he addresses the UN, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has insisted there will be no de-escalation.
My policy is clear. We are continuing to hit Hezbollah with full force, and we will not stop until we achieve all our goals.
Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky has met with Joe Biden and Kamala Harris at the White House. Zelensky came seeking support, and the US president delivered an $11.6 billion aid package.
We stand with Ukraine now and in the future.
Zelensky will next sit down with Donald Trump, who this week criticised Ukraine for not cutting a deal with Russia to end the war.
I believe I will be able to make a deal between President Putin and President Zelensky.
And you can almost smell this story. Pedestrians in cars have been soaked in sewage after a newly laid pipe near a motorway in China ruptured during a pressure test. CCTV caught the moment the Pucano thundered more than 9 metres into the air. And what goes up must also come down. Several vehicles were damaged, but no one was injured.
This is obviously a horrific story, and it is very visceral, but go with me. Imagine you're on a first date and you're in a car together and maybe you've got some stomach problems. This is the perfect excuse for anything to happen. I think this could be the start of a rom-com.
That is such a specific scenario, though, Susie. It feels like it's something that's happened in your life.
Nothing has happened to me.
Like you're on a date with someone called Dave and you really like him and he doesn't really know.
You know, Ruzi or something like that.
You've just eaten a lot of gluten and you shouldn't eat gluten.
I mean, apologies to anyone eating dinner right now, but also you're welcome to anyone who's like one of those squeegee guys at the lights. We just made your day.
Yeah, you'd have to give them more than $2 though, because this is like Krakatoa, like big time, isn't it?
Yeah. Had to grab flights in the area.
Crack being the operative word. But anyway.
Krakatoa.
Michael.